I guess it's true that some people really gotta fight to survive, and some people are white guys in 1985. White.